Hello YouTube, welcome back to Let's Play Banjo Kazooie. I am your commentator for this video, and in this video we are going to collect a skull. First thing on the list. Why did I do that? There we go. Okay, so we have to backflip onto the tunnel of impending fortresses. I'm not going to say doom in this video, even though I just said it in that sentence, because that'd be really awkward. And I heard that there was a jiggy around this area, so let's find that. Where is it? Oh no, there wasn't a jiggy around this area, was there? No. We had to kill Grunty's face in the Treasure Trove Cove area. So let's do that. I forgot to use the time trot ability. There we go. Oh, and I hope you enjoyed my title clip. That took me 5 minutes to do, so it didn't really take that long. I might do one specifically for each Let's Play, I'm not sure. Wow, look at that! Cool. Okay, let's ground pound them and see what happens. Why won't this ground pound? Why won't you ground pound? Okay, I didn't hit it in the right spot. Grunty has sensitive skin. Okay, that's that jiggy collected. I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry about that delay. Family emergency. What was I doing? Yes. Oh, Grunty. I don't like the stairs much in my lair. They're always making me gasp for air. Okay. You're the boss, Grunty. We're off to Bubble Gloop Swamp, the fourth level in this game. And boy howdy, it is a thumper. What am I doing? There we go. It's a specific gamepad, and I have to move my thumb from one control stick across the gamepad to press certain buttons to do certain things. This is a completely new area. Whoa, I'm getting attacked by a troll. Not the first time. There we go. Let's have a look at this area. First thing I notice is a jiggy and a giant fish that's eyeing up Grunty's bazookas. There's a big hole in the roof and a flight of stairs. I'm going to call it a flight of stairs because I can and I want to. Bubble Gloop Swamp is up here. If you haven't unlocked it, check one of my earlier videos. And I'm going to make my commentating more tutorial-like for you that want to beat this game without a hitch. There is a troll here. We kill him. Where the hell am I? Okay. In here, I think there's a Brentilda. Is there a Brentilda? No! Hey, keep your feeds out. You can't use us until you've spoken to Bottles. Well, we'd better find Bottles then. I have no idea where he is. What's in here? There we go, there's the fat hag. Let's speak to her. My fat old sister's favourite sport is loogie flicking. I should really write these down. Although she's dim, she attended St. Dungball's school. Okay, what else have you got, toots? You won't believe that Grunty's party trick is performing a scary striptease. Striptease, even? My, my. Let's not ground pound Banjo, not until we get to the enemies, at least. This floor here is deadly. Well, lethal. Well, it hurts you. That's all you need to know. Step in it, you'll lose one life for every 3 seconds, as an example. This is piranha water. Keep your smelly feet out. Will do, Sarge. So this is Bubble Gloop Swamp, my favorite music. This is I almost cried the first time. I'm not joking. Keep your eyes open for your new move, Beak Face. Used to it being Beak Brain. Now this is the main theme of this level. You'll have this crocodile, and what you got to do? Shoot an egg. Run to his gob. See what he has to say. Yummy! Croc just liked that. I'm sure he did. And he will teleport, a golden crocodile that teleports around a swamp. So he wants the yummy eggs. Okay, well, we've got to give it to him. And there is feathers up here. Not needed in this level, because you can't fly. So I don't know why they put feathers in this level. Back to the old routine of collecting the 100 notes, or six. Is it six? No, it's five. I still can't count. After what, 11 videos? 10 videos? So collect this, Jinjo. And you can collect that Mumbo token now. You only lose one life if you're fast enough, which I am. I am fast enough. Or you can wait until you speak to Bottle to get the Wellington boots, and you will be all right because you'll be safe. The Wellington boots aren't permanent though. Who the hell's this guy? Can we speak to him? No, we can't. He'll probably speak to me if I got hit by him. I'm not going to do. Here are some evil frogs. I missed this note. There we go. Can we... No. There is a certain area. Whoa. No. Crap. No. I will die if I get hit anymore because I suck. That's it. I suck. Anyway, moving on. We have to go up here. I've probably forgotten how. There's probably some easy... Oh, yeah, of course. Shock pad right there. I'm just trying to be cruel to me. You have to break this egg using every move in the game. So that's the beaky move. Again, with the... I don't even know the name. You know what? I'm going to put annotations around this video with all the moves right now. So there we go. That's for your own pleasure. Just in case. Whoa! That was the first time I used that in this Let's Play. That's the invincibility, or whatever I link it to, move, which will make me invulnerable. And there's our first Jiggy of the level. I've got an itchy back. Oh dear. Okay. Let's collect these notes, or shall I? How many notes are there? There's five there. I'll collect them. I'll risk death. Can I do it? Oh dear. Oh crap. This isn't good. I made it! I'm alive! I'm so happy! I'm going to miss this. No, I'm not! Okay, if I die now, I will be really upset. Really upset. We avoid the frogs! Oh dear. And we have to find energy fast. Because I really don't like the prospect of only having one energy unit. And seeing how I've only got one energy unit, the user interface of the energy bar stays there. So it's a nice little reminder that we're about to die. This is a boss battle. An ugly hairy trespasser. He's after our gold, but will never beat us all. Easy way of beating the devil. Invincibility. Just use all your feathers and kill them all. So it's pretty easy with one life. There we go. Free Jiggy. Flub, you're too tough for us, Flibbits. Take our gold. So that's our second Jiggy within a minute of getting both Jiggies. And lots of honey for us to eat, because we are bears. And if you don't know, bears eat honey. The next part I'm going to do is not the turtle. I'll leave the turtle for afters. Because he's incredibly difficult, and because I am a complete noob at this game, I need a pen and paper. Or some writing utensils. Because it's a memory game. And as you've probably guessed by now, my memory is really, really rubbish. So what you do here is you basically break all of these haystack cut things, and you'll come across certain things like shock pads, or shock... I don't even know what they're called. Grunge switches, notes, gingos, jiggies, you name it. That is the... It doesn't... Usually when you hit one of these, a jiggy appears, or Grunty's eyes pop out because she's so shocked. I don't know. But I do know that if you... Whoa! Not cool! Like, what? Okay, welcome back. I missed the wrong one because it's trying to confuse us. Which path to take? Well, now we know now, and we'll collect it. It's Mumbo token. Yeah, I'm guessing this will be a jump pad. And we have to jump across and collect the Mumbo token. First time, alright. Okay, let's make this back. Whoa. Okay, take two. Awesome stuff. And believe it or not, because we've scaled the entire hill of doom. No, no, I did not say doom. I said plume. Because Kazooie, her plumage is nice. Okay, let's jump this. Oh crap, okay. I'm not going to collect the stuff down here. As you can see, there's a bug. Some feathers, some shiny, sparkly things, which are probably mumbo tokens. And notes, and loads of other things. And I'm not going to collect them because I'll die. So I'll wait till I get to speak to mumbo. Oh crap, oh no. Swampy stuff, he scares me. And luckily there is a honeycomb there, but I'm not going to get it. But yeah, I die anyway, you know what? Screw this. Oh, what the hell, I shouldn't have collected it in the first place. Oh well. This is a... I'm going to call it an event switch, because it does an event specific to what the picture is. Like, if it's a jiggy will appear. Now there's two of these switches in this level. There are a number of other switches in the game, and what you have to do is you've got 45 seconds, plenty of time being that you don't fall off, and you basically get to the jiggy with the time, in the time limit, in the set time limit, and jiggy won't explode and shatter you with shrapnel, and that's game over. That's the sad reality, people. That's the world that's come to. Anyway, I'm gonna just jump this because... Yeah, I'm gonna fail! Okay, oh good. I would have not have liked that. 14 seconds spare. And now we've got tons and tons and tons of time. Whoa, I'm running out of time. I've got like 2.5 minutes. Oh well. We've already collected 44% of the notes on this level. Incredible. That's our first Jinjo, no, our second Jinjo. Oh dear. And our second on the list. Where am I going? There is some more stuff down here. Jumpy! And I made it, okay. We've got to find that crocodile. I know I just passed him, but... Or did I? Oh, there he is. There's Crocus. Crocus. Hocus Crocus. Let's not fall off, Polaris. That's not a good idea. Not when I'm... Whoa, what the hell? I just got eaten. Don't eat me. Let's not fail. Oh, right, sure. What the hell? He's right back up there. Oh, I'll see you in a second, people. Okay, we are back. And I fell so many times getting up there. It is unbelievable. But luckily, I saved all my life pieces. We have to shoot an egg into him. Now he's got red eyes. I think his eye color... Yeah, his eye color changes. He's a golden eye multicolored changing thing, and yeah, so let's get back down. 14 minutes 44 seconds. Well, that's okay because it's different for you because I have to cut all this out. Let's over here. You know what? I'm gonna end the video here, people, into the frog graveyard of sacred retribution. Take care, and I will see you in the next video. Ha 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 ha! Titter, titter.